The 1830s were a very dynamic time.
This is the time when slavery enters in a big way into the national political arena.
It was a very violent period. Mob violence was a real problem. Lynchings, murders. It's a brutal, difficult time. Lots of people are concerned about whether or not this American experiment is going to survive.
Alexis de Tocqueville visits the United States in 1831 and writes a glowing book, Democracy in America. Some say the greatest book ever written about the United States, as well as the greatest book written about democracy. And yet, it's a period of considerable upheaval related to the rule of law. And that's, I think, what drew Lincoln to the Lyceum Address on that historic night in January of 1838.
The Lyceum Address invites us into the mind of a younger Lincoln already thinking about the major issues of his time.
Justice for all, irrespective of their background. That is what the Lyceum contributes like no other Lincoln speech. It is a profoundly prophetic speech. It's what we make of it, rather than what was made of it at the time, that I think is important.